Hello.
Wait, let me sit down.
Hello. Hello, good afternoon. My name is Janae Barney. Over the last couple of years, there has been some gay teens committing suicide due to verbal and physical bullying. Jill Biden once stated, "We have all heard painful stories of bullying and harassment, and we have read too many accounts of heartbreaking incidents where kids are driving to take their own lives, whether of their peers. No child should be subject to that, and no parents should suffer their horrific loss. Should people that get caught bullying gays be prosecuted as a regular criminal? If the effects of bullying gays equal out as the same effects of a crime, the culprit should get the same level as punishment." There should be a severe punishment as the consequences for bullying. People that bully gays should be prosecuted as criminal because it is equivalent to any other crime. There should be a severe punishment as a consequence for bullying, and my main point is suspension. In terms of a high schooler being bullied, the bully should be asked to leave. In a New York Times article written by Mike Minchin, in Ohio, a 15-year-old gay student was beaten to death, captured by a school camera. The bully who beaten the victim was suspended for 3 days, but the victim mother was dissatisfied. The author of the New York Times mentioned the mother of the student who was beaten once said, "This is not enough. I'm gonna establish with law enforcement. Now that I share the conclusion, I'm gonna talk about should the bully should be charged as a criminal. People that bully gays should be prosecuted as a criminal because it is equivalent as a crime. One of my main points is charged with a hate crime. Rabbi was charged with a hate crime because he taped another student having sex with the same mate and put it as public so the people in the other college can view. Experts say that the case has entered new legal territory, a hate crime charge for what has become, rationally or not, every parent's worst fear, cyberbullying. This is caused by a hate crime that individuals create in their state of mind because of a basic culture of religion and beliefs that may have nurtured from their parents. According to the New York Times, due to the fact of a hate crime that has been occurring in the United States, New Jersey decided to pass an anti-bullying law. New Jersey passed a law, one of the strictest anti-bullying laws in the nation, in the months following calamity death. And the 45 states now have such policies of their books. They passed the laws, 1 to 10 gay teens harassed every year, and kids who were bullied. In conclusion, This video gives us a closer look on how a boy feels when he's being bullied. Some people smile, but behind that smile is a pain.
This is not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a speech, an argument from you, not a video that you're, that someone else did. Okay, thank you. Can I do cards? Thank you. Did we have a meeting? Did we talk about this? Because if anyone brought it, I always said, no, don't put a video in your speech. I'm sorry, but this is not, you know, what we've been learning all semester. Very affecting little piece of film, but it's not your project. Okay, and please deliver it to your audience too, not to the camera.